I couldn't see. You were always there beside me. Thought I was alone with no one to hold, but you were always right beside me.
This feeling's like no other.
I want you to know
me.
Let me go.
Lie still. I can't lie still. What are you smoking?
Like this.
Oh, okay. Oh no, I can't get out. My name is Ron Weasley. What? Where did everybody go?
Lie still, Ron.
I can't lie still. Ah, help, please. Ah.
Wingardium Leviosa.
It worked. It worked. Yay! Harry Potter!
Whenever you're sad, carry you around when your arthritis is bad. All I wanna do is grow old with you. Get your medicine when your tummy aches. Build you a fire if the furnace breaks. Oh, it could be so nice growing old with you. I'll miss you, kiss you, give you my coat when you are cold. Need you, feed you, even let you hold the remote control. So let me do the dishes in our kitchen sink, put you to bed when you've had too much to drink. Oh, I could be the man.
Kill the ducks, they're my brothers.
Okay.
There's so many things you don't know. You don't know. Cause I know every rock and tree and creature has a life, has a spirit, has a name.
Come run the hidden pine grass of the forest. Come taste the sun, sweet cherries of the earth.
I really can see the colors of the wind.
The riches all around you. And for once, never wonder what there were. Rainstorm and the river are my brothers. The heron and the otter are my friends.
Bo John Smith.
Goodbye, Pocahontas.
I'm only human, Harry. Anybody can make a mistake. Come on. So we backtracked a tad.
A tad, Lord! We drove almost a sixth of the way across the country in the wrong direction. Now we don't have any money to go to Aspen. We don't have any money to eat. We don't have any money to go home. We don't have any money to sleep.
Well, it's not gonna do us any good to sit here whining about it. We're in a hole. We're just gonna have to dig ourselves out.
Right, Owen. Absolutely right.
Where are you going?
I'm going home. I'm walking home.
Pardon me, Mr. Perfect. I guess I forgot that you never ever make a mistake. Harry! Got room for one more if you still want to go to Aspen.
Where did you get that?
Get back in town. Trade the van for it straight up. Hey, it's 72 miles per gallon on this hog.
Lloyd, just when I think you can't get any dumber, you go and do something like this. And I totally redeem it!
Ah! Still want to go to Aspen?
Oh, yeah!
Let's go!
A lady. She broke her neck.
I don't see her. Where is she?
She's right outside my window. You trust me?
I trust you.
Alrighty. Now open your eyes.
I'm flying! Jack!
Come, Josephine, my flying machine, going up she goes, up she goes.
Now that you've met your ALE facilitators, let's all get together and
train!